here at Dr. Joel Imbali's clinic. These are the patients waiting to see him. They've been seen already by an ophthalmology nurse. And now he's double checking the work and giving the final diagnosis.
Okay, that's good.